Kris Kreitman. along with Dan Myers, we run a Tuesday night figure class at the Quincy Art Association. It's an open studio. Anybody's welcome to come. It's a 3-hour class. It's usually a single pose for the whole 3 hours. So that if you want to do a painting, you can get something, you know, substantial done. We've been at this for about 20 years, and this is our first exhibit here in Quincy at the library that we've had. And we just want to show off some of the stuff that we can do, and we're hoping to continue right along. So if you're interested, you can come down and see us.